Sponsored by Ukrainian Credit Union. Believe it or not, it's me, Ron Kahoot, with
Stay Ukrainian, my friends.
Stay Ukrainian, my friends.
Vitaly na Shinshetra Tati, Rishni Zahani's Gore, Genesvaisha, and Lisa Penuski, Yayabova, Rada Draku, Ukrainsko, Kratovo, Spielka.
We are staying Ukrainian, my friends. It's the Ukrainian Credit Union AGM. I was about to say annual AGM, but that's sort of redundant, isn't it?
Yes.
I'm standing with Andriy Sokonyunsky, the chairman of the board here of Ukrainian Credit Union, and I understand that when you wake up tomorrow, you won't be chairman anymore.
That's right. So I actually won't disclose it until I have my my presentation in about 20 minutes or so, but this is my my fifth and final year as chair of the board, and that is largely driven because there are regulations which stipulate that after 5 years a chair has to step down. So I will be stepping down. I'm going to comply with the regulations, but I will continue on the board as a director, and I'm going to support the new chair, whoever that is, and the board in my role as director.
I was speaking with you earlier. If you had your choice, you wouldn't step down, right?
No, I think the board plays a very critical role in the Ukrainian Credit Union. I think we'll see the results are very good this year, and certainly if I can help ensure that and support the board and management, I will do so.
So, other than the credit union and the military career, what else do you do?
Oh, geez.
Not that that's not enough.
No, there's lots of things that I do. So, first of all, I'm a husband. And I have two young children, so I have a full-time job with that. Secondly, I have a full-time job. I'm an IT executive with a large telecommunications company. I've been in that role for about 10 years now.
So you've just got tons of time, don't you?
Exactly. I'm a chauffeur on weekends with my children to Ukrainian school and plus to Vyskodiny. That also occurs during the week. I also do volunteer work with UCC Toronto with Remembrance. With the Remembrance Ceremony, the Remembrance Program. I'm also president of the Ukrainian War Veterans Association of Canada. This year is a big year for us. It's our 90th anniversary. And we're also going to be in the process of planning and organizing a Canadian Armed Forces Appreciation Evening, which will be taking place on the 1st of June, so we're in the middle of that. And for those that don't know, we actually have the commander of the Canadian Army attending, and he'll be receiving an award from the Veterans Association.
Wow.
And the Ukrainian Credit Union is a sponsor of that event as well.
You see, we're growing nicely. Our branches are growing in terms of developing their business, bringing in and particularly younger people. We are growing our younger membership, which is a great thing. You know, it's everybody in our community, and you know, listen, everybody wants to have younger customers for their lifetime. But I think what we're seeing a lot of is younger people, you know, recognizing the fact that we're different. We are part of the community. We're looking after to serve them, and when we help them grow financially and bring them peace of mind, they know that they can sort of feed all this goodness back into the Hromada through our donations, through our support, because a lot of young people, of course, are so active in growing our community. So it all feeds into itself. We support, they support us, and we all together support our Ukrainska Hromada.
No question there that the credit union supports.
We have entered into an arrangement with credit unions nationally across Canada to have our own credit union card. It's called, with a company called Calabria, and we'll be introducing that card very shortly. In fact, in May, June. So all our members are invited to apply for our new card, and they're going to have a great rewards program, great features, and they'll have some really nice surprises coming too, pleasant ones.
Will that negate my credit card that I already, the UCU I have?
I can't actually talk about your existing credit card. I can only talk about the card we're offering. You have choices, and we invite you to apply for our great new product.
The Ukrainian Credit Union Limited believes it is critical that the truth about the Holodomor genocide continue to be spread through projects like the Holodomor Monument being erected here in Toronto, just outside the gates of the Canadian National Exhibition, by the Ukrainian Canadian Congress Toronto Branch and the Toronto Ukrainian Foundation. It is estimated that this location will receive 4 million visitors per year and will serve as a site of annual Holodomor commemorations in our city. Ukrainian Credit Union Limited is pleased to pronounce, or to present rather, its donation, and pronounce it too, for the Toronto Holodomor Memorial to UCC Toronto President Taras Bakhri and Monument Committee Chair Mrs. Oksana Rava in the sum of $100,000. And a sum of this size requires a very large check.
Of course, you know, our long-serving chair, under the rules and regulations, the credit, governing Credit Unions Ontario is going to have to step down. So it'll be the will of the new board. I'm sure they're going to make a great
pick. Do they choose?
Yes,
the board chooses.
Yes,
it's not a general.
Not the members. No, the board of directors chooses who the secretary, the chair of the board is, etc.
And
the committees.
A 5-year term for the chair.
Well, you know, it's at the pleasure of the board.
Oh, you mean they have to re-vote every year?
Correct. That's right.
Well, they must really like them.
Automatically. That's right. Mm-hmm. So this time it's going to be a vote will take place, and we're going to have a new chair. We look forward to that.
Now.
And look forward to it in this way, for having continuity, etc. Because
yes.
Obviously we've had some long-serving members who are eminently qualified to fill that job and who have worked together with Andriy, and he's done a tremendous job shepherding us through these changes over the last few years and doing a really, really good handoff.
Is the board of directors your boss?
Yes, that's correct. And I've had the privilege to, of course, the whole board is, but my direct contact is with Andriy, and he's been great to work with, a person who's very focused and has kept our credit union focused in addressing its strategies, its priorities, etc. And certainly it was great working with him. We had a lot of contact, a lot of cooperation. We worked together. I would say from my end, my impression is we worked together very well. And it was I really appreciated having had that opportunity.
Stay Ukrainian, my friends. Stay
sponsored by Ukrainian Credit Union. Believe it or not, it's
Stay
me,
Ukrainian,
Ron Kahoot, with... Stay Ukrainian, my friends. Still needs an accordion.